Today, we are going to show you how to commit murder. If looking for how to assassinate someone, insert video 2. What you will need: a knife, a shovel, murder clothes, and a victim. Masks are optional. First, kill your victim. Stabbing motions may differ depending on strength and grip. Check the victim by asking if they are dead. If no response, continue to the next step.
I'm not dead yet.
If there is a response, repeat step 1 until there is none. Once the victim is thoroughly dead, dispose of the body. Trash cans are best suited for bodies. Be sure no one notices. Step 4. Destroy the evidence. At this point, everything has been contaminated, such as clothes, shoes, and the weapon. You're basically one giant crime scene. So dump it in the victim's backyard and bury it. Step 5. Live the remainder of your life paranoid. It'll be your own happily ever after. Just relax. You didn't forget anything at all. You did watch the video, didn't you? You did, however, forget to clean the crime scene. So, off to jail with you. Have a nice day.